I do see the story of The Wizard of Oz as the story of David Lynch himself becoming a filmmaker.
David has gone over the rainbow from the very first film ever. He lives in a different reality than you or I do, and that's quite obvious.
Why would Lynch be that absorbed with The Wizard of Oz? Did he watch The Wizard of Oz on a perfect day, at the perfect time as a child, and it sort of baked into his subconscious?